1803 we sailed out to sea, out from the sweet town of Derry. For Australia bound, if we didn't all drown, the marks of our feathers we carried. In our rusty iron chains we cried for our wains, our good women we left in sorrow. As the mainsails unfurled, our curses we hurled on the English and thoughts of tomorrow. At the mouth of the foil, bid farewell to the soil, as down below decks we were lying. O'Doherty screamed, walking out of a dream, by a vision of bold Robert dying. The sun burned cruel as we dished out the gruel, Dan O'Connor was down with a fever. 60 rebels today, bound for Botany Bay, how many will reach their receiver? To hell as our bow fought to swell, our ship danced like a moth in the firelight. White horses rode high as the devil passed by, taking souls to Hades by twilight. 5 weeks out to sea, we were now 43, we buried our comrades each morning. In our own slime, we were lost in a time, endless night without dawn. Derry. Oh, I wish I was back home in Derry. Van Diemen's Land is a hell for a man to end out his whole life in slavery, where the climate is raw and the gun makes the law, neither wind nor rain care for bravery. 20 years have gone by, I've ended my bond, my comrades go swap behind me. A rebel I came, I'm still the same, and the cold winds of night you will find me.